Previously on Situationship.
I'm just laughing.
We in a good place, having a good time. Next time, bitch. Next time, bitch.
I'm gonna hire you, ding ding. Stupid ass bitch. Can't stand that.
Oh shit, what you doing over here? Oh, so now you don't know me? What the fuck you doing over here? Wait for somebody?
Singing though, it was all right.
Thanks for bringing me though.
Yeah, you know,
I had a good time.
You my boo. It's for you and the baby. The baby.
Who's that calling you?
I'm just checking my messages.
That shit was crazy.
Oh my God. You know, thanks like for taking like me.
Well, you know, I got to care my boo.
Who's there on the phone? Your aunt?
No, just checking my messages.
My boo out, love
hanging with my baby. Yo. This shit off. Yeah. You okay? Yeah. I just wanted to make sure. I check my messages before we go. What are you looking for? Good.
We're raining for a minute, baby.
What?
I want to see if it's raining. You know, you're the baby, you know? I want you to get wet.
Just wait, just wait. Wait, wait, my mom, wait.
Drink because we ran out of fucking energy.
Okay. You know what I'm saying? I'm tired.
You alright?
Get some rest, yeah. What's wrong with you? Why are you looking around like that?
Nothing. Stinking.
you thinking about?
So we gonna do that thing again tonight?
Well, you think that that shit we got off of that fucking
what?
God damn, I forgot the name of that goddamn porn shit we was watching. Yeah, 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 we gonna do that shit. That fucking jackhammer. You want that jackhammer? Come down on that.
Bang!
Right in the hell yeah, we doing that shit.
Right in the pussy.
Look, you do that shit.
So what you thinking?
Okay.
You alright?
I'm good. I'm just tired.
Why don't you be careful? You don't want you to hurt yourself.
Sebastian, why are you looking around like that?
No, you know, I gotta watch my back, you know? I just, you know.
I feel like somebody's after you or something.
Just thinking, man. You alright?
Good.
What's the matter? Why do you keep looking around like that?
Just watching my, you know, watching my surroundings, you know?
Right.
I'm in a New York state of mind, that's all about.
Okay, so let's go. Like you're looking for somebody.
Nothing, it's, you know, just... You know the Bronx is crazy.
Yeah, I know.
So, you all right? Why you know, just chill. You don't have to walk so fast.
You're stalling about something. What's the matter?
Nah, I told you I'm in a New York state of mind. You know, it's the Bronx. I gotta watch my back, you know?
Okay.
Shit is weird out here.
Okay.
I want to have me and my baby, you know? And the baby, you know?
Yeah, well, I'm tired.
You know what?
What?
I don't think it's open, though. Let's go this way.
Can we go back this way?
What's up, y'all? How y'all doing?
Shit.
First of all, I want to start by saying thank y'all.
Hold on. What are you bringing us here for, man?
All right, if you shut up and listen, and I can explain. Thank y'all for accepting the invitation. You know, it's Christmas coming up and stuff. I want to spend time with my brother and my sister. A few things I want to talk to y'all about. You know, you, Kathy, I know you grown. You make your own decisions. Shit. Yeah, I get all that. You know, the hood gets and shit.
Is he being serious right now?
On. Yeah, I'm being serious right now. You know what I mean? And you the oldest.
Yeah,
you the oldest, so you should be in her ass about anything she's doing that's wrong.
Yeah, but come on, I ain't got time to be watching her, man.
You
never
talk.
Around. You
he
never around.
I didn't call. Around. Listen, first of all, I didn't call y'all here for this bullshit. All
right, man.
I called here to express some shit to y'all, and I hope we can get past this and move on. All right, you... Stop fucking with that nigga about Sebastian or Bash or whatever the fuck he is. Your man. Stop fucking with him. You know what I mean? He's a bad apple. We both know that. We all know that. You is the oldest brother, and you just walk around here like shit don't even bother you, bro. You know what I mean? You
yeah,
need to grow all the way the fuck up.
Yo, I'm enjoying life, man.
You enjoying life.
Don't take life too seriously.
Don't take life too seriously.
You'll never get out of it alive.
Stupid ass slogan.
You know what? I take my life serious. This is where I'm at in my life. Cause I don't take no bullshit. I mean, this is our only sister, bro.
He don't give a fuck about me. He just give a fuck about himself.
I give a fuck about
you. And all them other bitches.
I give a fuck about you. You had my car for like 6 months.
You didn't need it. You was getting money from everybody else.
For like 6 months.
Plus, Reddy, my homie. I'm happy for you too. You know, y'all both were looking for what y'all looking for.
Leave Sebastian alone. Okay.
Fuck that.
Leave him alone. That's it. If I see you with him, I'm fucking you up. Kathy. He got a point.
Yeah.
That right there is unnecessary. At the end of the day, she's a grown ass woman.
I don't give a fuck.
Do,
I don't give a fuck.
Listen,
man.
Only thing
fuck
we can do, not my friends. No more.
Not my friends.
Fuck.
I told you about that shit, man.
Kathy, would you just think about that situation with this dude?
Yeah.
I mean, you're a beautiful, beautiful woman.
Thanks.
You know what I mean? And
right.
You can pick and choose what you want.
Right. You all right?
Yeah, but
he's
not him.
He's not a come up.
I know better, but I'ma try. Honestly, I'm gonna try.
You know, you gotta try hard.
I accept that. You hear me, sis? I accept that.
Okay.
Because for you to say you would try is a big step. and I respect you for that.
Yo, thank what the you. Fuck you brought us here for?
Anyway, there's two things I brought you here
Tommy
for.
Tommy Hilfiger hat and shit.
Facts. Ooh. I work hard.
I love it.
Thank you, sir. Yeah. Give me some.
Bye, y'all.
He don't know about that.
He's a racist.
You know what I mean? He take his money.
Tommy Hilfiger's a racist.
He take his money and he trick on chicks. I trick on me.
Yeah, whatever.
All right? But I bring you guys here for two reasons. One, y'all know I proposed to Reddy.
Yeah.
And we're going to be getting...
That's not now.
That's not ready.
That's not ready?
Nah.
Oh, okay.
That was my job.
Oh.
I proposed to Reddy. She accept. And we're going to be getting married soon. We're going to set the date. And I want both of you guys to be part of my wedding and my special day.
I love to, brother. Thank you. Oh, man. I'm so happy.
What's up?
Yeah, you got a problem with that?
No, I'm just saying.
What you saying? What's the
just
problem?
Saying.
You was fucking it up. You can't get mad at nobody but yourself.
Yeah, but you was snitching on me
but
this
you,
whole time.
You so
was snitching.
You was
the
with
whole
Sabrina.
Time.
If you wasn't in the hotel with Sabrina.
We already discussed that. I didn't do nothing with her.
Word.
All right, brother. But just be happy for me. You know what you had, what you had,
I'm gonna try to be.
What you had with her in the past was the past, bro.
You're right.
I mean, I'm happy.
It's time for me to grow up. You're right.
Thank you. And move on. So do you accept the invitation?
Yes.
I appreciate that.
I accept.
And be nice.
Be nice to who? You?
Everybody.
Fuck out of here. Everybody. We mean everybody.
Everybody.
Who's everybody?
Everybody that's gonna be part of the special day for me. And I want you to be my best man.
Me?
Yeah, you. You my brother, aren't you?
You don't got no friends at work or anything?
You are my friend.
He asked you.
Then I gotta lose weight. I gotta get my hair done.
Well, then get to it.
I don't got no money for that.
You a clown, man. Only thing you have to do, man, is just show up, man. I got you.
And do what?
And just be on my side while I take my girl hand in marriage.
You gonna really marry her?
Yeah. I really am.
You play games.
What kind of games I play?
A lot of games.
Yeah, whatever.
You wasn't ready for a relationship. You wasn't.
Yeah, all right. Just listen. So, you brought us here for that? You could have told me that shit over the phone, man.
There's two things I brung you here for. That was the first one.
I'm out here trying to get bitches and you bringing me here.
Okay. And you still gonna get your bitches.
Yeah. All
right. After we have this special time together.
Right.
As family.
Yo, so we here. Who paying for all this shit? I don't got no money.
I got it, bro. You know I do a six figure at my job.
That's true.
All right. Now, the second thing I brought you guys here for. Now, Kathy, you my sister. I love you. And for Christmas, I want to do something real nice for you.
Ooh, like,
right?
Oh, shit.
Tomorrow,
oh, shit.
We're going to go pick up your brand new car. Yeah, I got your whip, baby. You ain't gotta
and I'll be able to use it.
You ain't got to ride around that raggedy shit no more.
Thank you.
You know what I mean? And
there is a God here.
Would you like to know what kind of car it is?
Nah, I'm gonna let you surprise me.
You gonna
I
wait?
I don't want to know. I just know
car.
That's it.
I got you, sis.
All right.
And for you, my brother. That have all the bitches.
Get bitches.
What I'm gonna do
all day, for, every day.
What I'm gonna do for you.
You stick to one bitch.
You have Cash App?
Yeah, I got Cash App.
Alright, what's your Cash App?
Cash App is Ron.
Mm-hmm.
Ron G
mm-hmm.
B.
Okay.
You know what Ron G B stand for, right?
Don't even care, bro.
Ron get bitches.
That was good. That
Ron get bitches.
All right, check your Cash App. Merry Christmas, bro.
Yo, you. Oh shit, you for real?
Yeah. I know money don't, you know, buy people, but it makes shits better.
Look like a pretty piece of penny, bro. You taking off that the cap, showing the dress.
I gotta let my hair out on this one. Yo.
He must got.
Yo, you for real?
Son.
Yeah, I'm dead serious.
That's like almost 10 G's.
Mm-hmm. We got the bonus.
Yo, I mean,
I would have felt funny buying you a car. I didn't want to feel like one of your bitches. So yeah. I decided to just give you money, man. So enjoy your Christmas, man. And do what you want to do with that.
Yo, this is the best, man.
I know I love you, bro.
Love you too, bro.
Oh, man.
Oh, man.
You little. Yeah, baby.
Oh, man.
You know, even though you're a piece of shit, you're still my big bro. You know what I mean?
Damn.
So did I make you happy, bro?
You made my day.
Made your day.
Made my year.
And I want us to get closer, y'all. Like, I mean, we family. We know we family. But I want us to spend more time with each other.
All right.
You know what I mean? I know we got our different lives and stuff like that. But I want at least spend one day out of a month just us. Whether we go out to have dinner like this.
Yeah,
go bowling. Yeah. You know, no kids. No girlfriends, no boyfriends, none of that.
That sounds real good.
And we could ride in Kathy's new car.
That sounds real good.
No smoking in the car.
Wow. Yeah. Man, yeah, this is a real good day, man.
Listen, man, I've been wanting to do something for y'all for a long time. And it just was this particular time I thought a suit, everything, Christmas. I mean,
beautiful.
My sister was riding around in that raggedy ass shit you call a piece of car. And you know, she's way beyond that shit, so.
Girl, I ain't saying no, you can call it whatever you
get,
want.
To get her
all
car,
that money you giving out?
Give him back his keys. You getting back that raggedy shit yet?
I did, I
okay.
gave it to
you. Okay, you know?
Wow,
and
man.
You can do what you want to do with what I gave you. And
I see why
I'm not
she
expecting
married.
Nothing from you guys.
Now I see why she married.
I mean, hey, he's a loyal guy.
So you're trying to say, oh, okay, I respect. Bye-ya. I respect. Wow. So family?
Family.
All right, hands in the middle. Hands in the middle.
Hands in the middle.
Hands in the middle. Ah. Blah! Do a lot of planning with this wedding situation, bro.
I
want you to be a part of this thing too. I'm only gonna have one best man, and that's you, my brother. I don't wanna have 50,000 people. It's gonna be a big wedding. But, and I want you to be one of the bridesmaids.
Yes!
You know what? Me. You know what, Kathy?
This is crazy.
I never seen this motherfucker speechless for words.
I know.
I
shut
got him
the fuck up. That's for me. Thank you. These are so good.
Wow. Uh-huh. I'm speechless for
I
words.
I know you're speechless. I know.
That's what's up, though. You know, love is love. Family first.
Love is what love does. You know what I mean?
Yep.
I don't know what to say. I'm just happy.
Me
so.
Too. I appreciate everything.
And I'm glad I made you guys happy.
Thanks. Thank you, man.
Thanks.
Now I got to figure out what I'm going to get you.
Nothing.
I got to get you something.
I don't want anything. I just want you to be my best man at my wedding.
Maybe I could throw you a bachelor party.
It won't be no wedding.
What are you talking about?
Man, I'm not fucking
I
with
got
you.
Bitches,
listen,
man.
Keep them.
I got bachelor. Big Brenda.
I'm good. Big Brenda, Little Chinika, and all of them. Keep them motherfuckers across the street. I'm good.
Damn.
I'm about to marry the woman of my dreams. Ready is all I need. She's all I need. All I need. You know, I didn't want to, she wanted to be here tonight, but I told her no. This had to be something I had to do with my brother and sister by myself. You know what I mean?
That's what's up, bro.
And she was kind of concerned about how old brother here was going to feel about the situation. I was like, well, that's in the past what y'all had. You know what I mean? So I didn't want her to be here tonight.
Thank you.
out right now. It's good. I came to see you.
Yo, you just be popping up from anywhere. I mean, where you just coming from?
Don't worry about it. I came to see you. What's good? You okay. Running from me now?
Nah.
What's going on? What's popping?
Come on, Kathy. Yo, can I call you right back?
Yeah, he gonna call you back.
Yeah, I'm gonna call you back. Kathy, right now?
Yeah, right now. That's what's good. Where you going?
Come on, Kathy, man. Why you be running up on me like that?
Don't worry about it. It's good. I came to see you. I told you I'm here forever. I think it's a game, right?
Nah, it's not a game. I mean, all right, good. We talk?
You wanna talk?
Yeah, I mean.
What you wanna talk about?
Come on. Let's talk. I mean, let's have a talk. Let's walk and let's talk. Come on. Everything in here has got to be about sex. Not a piece of meat, Kathy.
I'm always going to have that dick. Fuck you talking about?
Come on, Kathy. It's like you forcing me. I mean, come on. It's more than this, you know, having sex, Kathy.
Listen, we going. I don't know what you're talking about.
Come on. You bullying me now?
No, I don't gotta fucking bully you. We knew each other for too long. This been going on forever. All of a sudden, now you getting emotional. You wanna talk?
Yeah, let's talk.
You wanna talk?
Let's talk.
Okay. Let's talk. Let's walk into it. Come on.
See? Ain't nothing wrong with that, right?
No. But I still gonna get some dick.
I mean, come on. My shit's fucked up right now. I can't. Come on. Could we just have a talk? And we never did that. Let's have a little moment.
Right.
It's not all about fucking all the time, Kathy.
Okay. What you want to talk about? So let's talk. Come on. What's going on?
What's up? How you doing? You good? How you been?
I'm fine. How you been? What's going on with you?
All right, I'm going through a whole lot of stuff.
What about you? Shit. Just a lot of situations. Thank you. I bumped into fucking Sabrina ass. She fucking attacked me, talking about you fucking ran up on her, beat her up. Grabbing my fucking wig, damn near trying to take my shit off. Fuck out of here, like, what the fuck?
Yo, I didn't know y'all had a fight.
Yeah, that was fucking crazy.
She dragged that shit. She making it seem like I beat her up and shit. I mean, thanks for showing me the tape. Your fucking brother's dirty. I know he hit that shit.
My brother's my brother. Ron is Ron. She was in the hotel. Who goes to a fucking hotel and don't fuck? Like,
you're right. You're absolutely right.
And then he videoed it. Come on. He wasn't that drunk. Man, how the fuck?
And she wasn't that drunk either.
Come on. He probably was all in that pussy. Fuck out of here. I was trying to look for that clip. But he ain't fucking throw that. He showed that. That's other crazy. Shit.
And I know that. But you know what? I'm past that. I don't even fuck with her no more. Okay. I just gotta go pick up my clothes, and that's it. But, you know, Lauren pregnant.
Get the fuck out of here, you getting bitches pregnant?
Yeah.
Nigga. Wow. You getting bitches pregnant on me?
I mean, I didn't know she was gonna keep it. She told me she didn't tell me. I found out she was pregnant. I came over to her house mm-hmm. and found out. And then I left, and She was big, so you know what I mean. I'm kind of happy too. At one time, I was feeling that they was fucking around, cause your brother. I found out Lauren is fucking best friend with your brother.
Yeah, they've been friends for a long time,
What a fucking coincidence, yo! This nigga best friends with every bitch I'm fucking.
I gotta laugh, cause I don't know.
Shit, yo. Wow. But you know what? I mean, we spoke.
But I know they friends. They never. That I know. Ron is Ron. But nah, they been good friends for a long time. Long time.
Yeah, man. I had to get at her too. Like, yo, you fucking with this nigga, man? You fucking him? Like, What a coincidence. This nigga fucking friends with every bitches I'm fucking. Like, I mean, that's my, you know, I used to look up to this nigga, like, and I know how he give it up, so.
He could be a fucking scumbag. Yeah, he is, bro. Could be a fucking scumbag.
We squashed that shit anyway. She gonna keep the baby. He told me he ain't really fuck her.
Congratulations, but I'm still fucking that.
Kathy, you can't be a little.
All right, we be talking. All right, I'm gonna be quiet. We talk.
Listen, Kathy. I do like you.
I like you too.
I do. But I don't like how you be too aggressive on, you know, you be attacking me. It's like.
It like, feel like I'm attacking you?
Yeah, like you raping me or some shit. Like, yo.
Stop acting like a little bitch.
Yo, stop calling me that.
I ain't calling you a bitch. I said stop acting like a little bitch.
I don't like people calling me that. Fuck. I don't like people calling me like, that. Kathy, stop playing.
Come on.
Kathy, stop playing. Don't be calling me no little bitch, Kathy.
What you gonna do?
Don't call me no little bitch.
What you gonna do? Well, we supposed to be talking, so let's talk. I'm being civil. All
right, this is the last time, Kathy.
Okay. What's up with the phone, man? Ooh.
Love, you're standing in my